All right, we are getting into doubles winners finals right now. That is going to be between Chillava and Toastonfir3, our first seeds today, versus Sinister Sage in the tip, seeded 11 out of 14 and making huge upsets to get here, showing that, you know, we don't care where we're seeded, we're just gonna just blast through this bracket. We do have Sinister Sage playing his main Donkey Kong. He's been playing a lot of Incineroar today. I know he likes Incineroar for doubles, but must want Donkey Kong in this matchup here. My name is Madison, by the way. I'm just going to talk to y'all a little bit as I'm also TOing the singles bracket, which has also started. We've got 50 entrants for singles, just making the PG stats map here. Our first seeds today are going to be Wadi, one of the best in the world. Click, one of the best in Virginia. In Zexy. Two of our three first seeds are going to be Young Link players. So we're going to see a lot of Young Link as we typically do here in Richmond, Virginia, as well as whatever Wadi decides to play today. Right now for doubles, we do have a lead for Toastonfir3 in Chillava. It's just a slight lead though, but Sinister Sage having a hard time getting back to stage here. And that's gonna be what is gonna happen a little bit here. You're gonna see Sinister Sage playing these big body characters who could really be explosive, but also just have a hard time getting solid ground. All right, I'm gonna take some scores. Thank you all so much for watching RVA Smash, and we're just gonna keep the sets moving.
Go! good, but I'm better.